सीधा चलते हैं वॉर मेमोरियल की ओर, जहां पर पीएम नरेंद्र मोदी पहुंच चुके हैं।
Bestowing tribute, they say, is practiced not so much in words as in action, honoring and revering those who chose to embrace their lives with courage, discipline, dedication, and valor, is paying tribute in its finest form. Death may not be a choice, but sacrificing one's life for the country definitely is, and that's why it deserves our deepest gratitude. The Prime Minister will now lead the nation in paying homage to the immortal soldier by laying a wreath at the memorial. The circular wreath, symbolic of eternity, the continuity of life, a circle with no beginning and no end. The evergreens used in the wreath signifying everlasting life. The wreath laying will be followed by 2 minutes of silence to honor and venerate our immortal soldiers, those for whom the nation's safety and protection and integrity came first, always and every time.
प्रधानमंत्री द्वारा पुष्पांजलि अर्पित करने के बाद अंतर सेवागार सलामी शस्त्र और फिर शोक शस्त्र प्रस्तुत करते हैं।
तक अंतर
The buglers sounding the rouse, and the guard commander ordering Salami Shastro salute with arms, marking the completion of 2 minutes of silence. A silence where quiet meets calm and time becomes tranquil, our hearts beating for those which now lie still. Time moves on to create a present, but in its wake it leaves behind stories, memories, and heroes, some sung, but many unsung. And today, as we celebrate our 75th Republic Day here in New Delhi, and so many of us are witnessing this celebration from the secure and comfortable spaces we inhabit, our men and women in uniform stand firm and committed, guarding and protecting the length and breadth of this beautiful nation we all call home, across dry deserts and snow-clad mountains, along our long coastline and international borders, keeping us safe and secure. The Prime Minister now moving towards the ceremonial digital book, which is kept there to put down his thoughts of gratitude.
Amar Shahidon ko Rashtra ka Naman, Mananiya Pradhan Mantri Dwara Shraddhanjali Arpit Ki Gai. Is samay unke saath Raksha Mantri, Raksha Sachiv, CDS और तीनों सेनाओं के अध्यक्ष, अमर जवानों का बलिदान हमेशा प्रेरणा देगा आने वाली पीढ़ियों को अब डिजिटल पुस्तिका में अपने विचार और अपने मन के भावों को दर्ज करेंगे माननीय प्रधानमंत्री। कैसे शब्दों में बांधें त्याग तुम्हारा, कैसे भावों के समंदर को समेटे हम जब देखते हैं नाम तुम्हारा। तुम मुझसे परिचित न थे, मैं भी तुमसे मिला न था, तुमने जीवन दे दिया मेरे लिए, रहूं मैं सुरक्षित हरदम और मेरे जैसे सब रहे सुरक्षित, ये देश हमारा, मेरा तुम्हारा रिश्ता है अटूट, हमारी मातृभूमि है एक, तुम्हारा कर्म उत्कृष्ट है, तुम्हारा बलिदान श्रेष्ठ है।
The call of duty when it beckons drowns out everything else. Every soldier considers it a matter of honor to fight for the country, and that's what makes this sacrifice so supreme. Because the call a soldier answers raises no doubt, no questions, and no second thoughts. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will now depart from the National War Memorial after paying homage to the immortal soldier who lived to serve and served to save. And as the Prime Minister leaves the National War Memorial after the wreath-laying ceremony and moves towards the saluting base at Rajpath, he carries with him the gratitude of a nation for those who protected this country and a deeper responsibility to lead the nation towards a future that is equitable and secure for all.
अब माननीय प्रधानमंत्री प्रस्थान कर रहे हैं कर्तव्य पथ पर सलामी मंच की ओर, इंडिया गेट से राष्ट्रपति भवन का मार्ग कर्तव्य पथ अब गतिविधियों का केंद्र बनने वाला है हमारा 75वां गणतंत्र दिवस समारोह।
Yes, the focus will now move to the saluting base, where after the arrival of President Draupadi Murmu, Kartavya Path will resonate with medley of sounds, the clip-clop of hooves on the tarmac, martial music, the crisp crunch of marching boots, the mechanized rumble of military machine, beautiful folk music.